There's no technology that has been invented that capital hasn't found a way to take advantage of. So artificial intelligence comes in, automation came in, small-scale batch production came in. What happened? Capital seized upon it and turned it into a way for itself to progress and leave people behind. So unless you actually mediate this idea and say a post-capitalist society is one in which the struggle between capital and labor has disappeared, well, I don't see that happening at all.